to improve your life, living the law of attraction. Does the law of attraction really work? Do you understand what the law of attraction is? There's a lot of talk these days about the power of attraction, the power of manifestation, the universal law of attraction, and how to apply these universal principles to get the life that you want, to create the life that you want. I'm going to share a principle from the Course in Miracles that really helps us to understand the true power of the subconscious mind. Hello, everyone. This is James Nussbaumer, and thanks for joining me in another episode of Everyday Miracles Moment on video. And what a wonderful morning it is. I love making these morning videos because it just gets me off to a tremendous start for my day. But why are you not improving your life? Might be in the fact that you need to apply the law of attraction. How may the law of attraction work for you? Well, by doing these things, you use reflection or projection, we can say, to manifest the thing to you. By the way, keep in mind that in the description area down below is an access link called Manifest Greatness, and it will give you access to a free manifestation breakthrough kit that shows you more on how to bring the power of manifestation into your life and make it a part of your life. But previously, I discussed the free power of manifestation material available on the internet, and it was a wonderful conversation in a webinar we had a few evenings ago, but on also how to be aligned in the right direction for attracting the life that you want. But you're really not attracting anything because it's already within you, and that's what the power of manifestation is all about. But you've developed a force through your thoughts and beliefs that will pull the important things you want in your direction. And how that works is actually it means that through your thoughts, you create what you want within yourself and project it or reflect it to your material world. You can read more on this at a detailed blog article that I'd written about proving why manifesting love always with a life of purpose and passion gets you manifesting the life that you want. And the link to that blog article is also in the description area down below here at YouTube. Now, you may have to click on Show More to expand that area open. But it can help you to more deeply comprehend the principles behind positive thinking and intentional development, so to speak, when you start using the concepts of the power of the subconscious mind in your life. Now think about this, the optimism of right-minded thinking and deliberate projection, we can say, will enable you to concentrate on what you wish to do or to achieve in your life. Now then what you have to do is believe that it's possible and even picture it in your mind and then project it onto the movie screen, portraying your life. Now think about this principle I'm going to give you right now from the Course in Miracles that states, this is very powerful on projecting the life that you want. Keep this in mind. The Course in Miracles states, the miracle does not awaken you, but merely shows you who the dreamer is. Now I'll repeat that real quick, but keep in mind I've also noted that as well down below in the description area, because I hope that you'll jot that down and mull that over in your mind a little more often. The Course in Miracles states, the miracle does not awaken you, but it merely shows you who the dreamer is. You know, optimistic people living the law of attraction know who the dreamer is. They know they're the dreamer of the dreams, and you program your dream of life the way you want it to be. So optimistic people living under the law of attraction have the tendency to bring in positive partners and relationships. But negative individuals, on the other hand, appear to always have one relationship crisis after another, or one financial disaster after another, and on with everything that's the way it goes with their life. But the power of the universe, which is within you, not somewhere out there, the power of the universe within you can work in your relationships, your financial resources, and in every other part of your life. I also suggest checking out the internet more deeply for more helpful material on topics like attracting optimum health into your life by more clearly understanding the power of manifestation. All manifestation means is creation. You're creating the life that you want from within yourself. Within you is the universe. Then project it outwardly and make it your life. I hope that makes sense. I hope that hit home with you. And if it does, please click on subscribe to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I would love to have you as a subscriber. And please continue thinking about your own life and how beautiful you are inside. And for improving your life, you just need to reflect that inner awesomeness to your material world and make that your life. Until next time, God bless.